are in there. Yeah, so traditionally in an Ashkenazi haroset, like we tend to make here, we have apples, walnuts, honey or cinnamon or brown sugar, something sweetener, a little bit of wine. So we've got almonds, pistachios, and pecans as the options in addition to walnuts, which are more Sephardic choices. We've got raisins, dates, and dried plums, prunes, as some options for fruit as well, in addition to apples. We have three options for sweeteners. There is brown sugar, there is honey, and there is maple syrup.
Let me eat around this. They're big ones. Let me try them.
What are you making?
Two minutes, everybody. Two minutes. 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 Two min